Welcome to the Mastercam. In a minute course, we're gonna create line. I'm gonna click on the line endpoints options. As you can see that I need to point out and on the screen to my first point, but in that case I just need to use my and the keyboard. I'm writing 50 and this is my x coordinate, this is my y coordinate, and push the enter button. This is my first point. For the second point, I can write here and minus 50, minus 50 and 50, plus and enter button. So that's it. This is my line. After that, we can turn to home position, analyze entities and click our line. After that, we can change our line. For example, this is my first point. My first point can be here. This is my second point. My second point can be here. We can also change our and the line length. We can write 150. We can also change our line style and line width. Of course, we can also change our color. So I can click on the red one and click OK button. Okay, thank you very much.